Once I've mapped and drawn the magnetic field of a bar magnet, I'll want to map and draw the magnetic field of our coil configuration. So to power our coils, we'll use our Hamden power supply. I'll take a banana to spade connection and connect to one of the posts on the coil. Then I'll take a banana to spade connection, not go right from the Hamden. I want to measure how much current I'm sending through, so I'll use a Keithley. Go ahead and turn that on. Connect through the black to a spade there, and then to complete the circuit, I'll run from the red to the white common here. Normally the Keithley defaults to measuring voltage. We'll want to switch to measuring current, use the shift button, and now we're in milliamps DC, 10 milliamps maximum range. We'll change that range to 100 milliamps DC. Turn that on. We see that we do start to measure a current. Great. Let's go to 1 amp DC maximum range until we have 0.4, 0.5, about half an amp running through our coil. Then we can use our magnetoprobe and look at the magnetic field inside our round and outside. And so we'll note that the magnetic field changes direction on the inside compared to the outside. And I can map that field in three dimensions around my coil. And inside my coil, I'll note that the magnetic field is remarkably uniform. It always points perpendicular to the faces of the coil.